there's a 10-year-old in my league at the minute who's the county champion. His dad, he's obviously been doing some Mexican play against men. And he beat me 3-2. I've worked to lose beat me twice, but they're always like really close games. But it's a little bit.
Well, I hear, guys, that you are both very competitive and then you play squash a lot.
Yeah, we do like a game of squash at lunchtime.
No, not so much a lot recently.
We need to get a game next week.